One of the things that keeps me focused is, I tell myself, on the day of judgment, Allah will show me my book. And Allah will show me everything I've done. May Allah forgive us. That's a powerful statement. May Allah forgive us. That's a powerful statement, because on the day of judgment, you will see it. That I asked Allah to forgive me. Oh Allah, forgive our sins. Oh Allah, grant us Jannah through your mercy. Ameen ya Rabbi. Every time I say something or do something, I like to tell myself, Allah will show you this deed. You're standing in salah and you're enjoying it. Allah will show you your deeds. Not just the bad deeds, the good deeds as well. And Allah will tell you something very, very powerful.
اقرأ كتابك كفى بنفسك اليوم عليك حسيبا.
الله أكبر. Read your book. Here's your deeds. Check them out. And you know what? You decide after that what's going to happen to you. الله أكبر. كفى بنفسك اليوم عليك حسيبا. You can be a person against your own self, making a decision. Take your own accounts. Here's your deeds. Look at them. And I sit and I think, wow, well, look at all these videos we've made. You're going to watch them. You're going to see them. Look at all the salah you've read. Look at the Quran. Look at the dress code. Look at the discipline. Allah will show it to you. Allah will say, watch your own deeds.